Sidney Crosby, the youngest captain to hoist the Stanley Cup.